name is Laure Hériard Dubreuil, and I'm the founder of the Webster boutique stores in the United States.
Welcome to my house.
My house is my shelter. It's where my family is. That's where I feel comfortable. That's where I can resource, rejuvenate myself. I think in New York, it's important to have a place where you feel very comfortable, where you feel safe. So it's something very peaceful and quiet, but I like also to have it full of people and you know, doing parties and everything. It's also a fun time. Regarding the artwork in my house, my husband is a contemporary artist, so I'm blessed to have, you know, all of his creativity around. The furniture is more me and my husband more the art. I have a photo from Ryan McGinley that I had in my apartment in Paris, and then I brought it actually when I moved to Miami. I have to say it's the piece that has been following me for the longest time. I'm very eclectic, you know, in my taste, and you know, I'm a big fan of the 70s, but also the 50s, the 80s, and so it's and it's a mix of colors and, you know, and a happy feeling, you know, like a good sense of warmth, which is very important to me. I think there's a lot in common, and there's a lot of dialogue between design and fashion. It's about the aesthetics, the creativity, and you know, I think art, design, and fashion are very close together.